Indian girl winning German, Dutch, French, Australian, Scottish Open on the European Junior Squash Circuit is a rarity in Indian sports history. That makes Deepika Rebecca Parlikal a star to look upon.
Well, I used to play tennis before and I stopped after like 6 or 7 months, so I had to take up a sport. So one of my best friend, actually, she went for squash, so I just joined her. There was an academy in Chennai called the ISL Academy, and that's where I started playing. It wasn't a surprising thing that I took up sport because my family has always been a part of any sport. My mom was an Indian cricketer and my granddad was a basketball player for Kerala and two more states. And my granddad, my grandmom was an athlete, and my dad's dad was a high jumper. So, you know, sports run in our blood.
Anywhere in the world, the mantra that works out in the sports is catch them young. Deepika too is not an exception by becoming the national champion at the age of 11 and playing her first international tournament in London when she was in the 6th grade.
I think the first time I won the tournament was after like 8 months after I started squash. I won the inter-schools, and that's when I really started. After that, I started training seriously. I was only 10 years old when I started, so I really didn't know what the future will hold for me. But I'm 18 now, and I'm a professional player, and I earn myself.
Playing in the national as well as international circuits at a younger age ceases to be mere fun. It can be a lot of stress and strain, which is a bit premature for the age.
I think as long as you enjoy the game, nothing can beat it. The thing is that I enjoy traveling and I enjoy training and I enjoy meeting new people, and everything comes with a lot of pressure and stress, but as long as you enjoy it and you like the game, then you know you're just going to carry on till however you enjoy the game. Parents play a very big role when you're, at least till you're 18 or 17, and I think without my parents I wouldn't be what I am today. And I think there are times where you say, you know, you can do your own stuff, you've grown big and I can make my own decisions, but then the parents make the real decision, and that's what helped.
Given the kind of competition in sports and games globally, an Indian player making squash a full-time career involves great risk and challenges.
Like, a lot of people think that you cannot make a living of sport, that's why they go into education. People do both sport and education, and some people just do sport. The thing is that you can balance sports and education together, but when schools don't allow you to go for tournaments and stuff, it gets hard. So I think as long as you know what you want to do, don't let anyone else force you. You know, Roger Federer and Tiger Woods have always been a sports icon to everyone, and I keep watching them and keep how they're so consistent and stuff like that. So obviously that makes me play better and gives me more confidence, you know, to see people, they can do that, so why can't I?
When you are fully devoted yourself to a single game, the criticism can be killing.
When you reach a certain level, a lot of people are going to criticize you, and as long as you take it in a good way, and as long as you just focus on what you want to do and just keep the distractions away. When I get on court, my focus doesn't go anywhere else other than the squash court. So it's obviously, like, for me, it's never been a hard thing for me to concentrate on my game. If distractions come by, my parents take care of it, which is a good thing, and I really don't have to worry.